We've seen this question floating around the internet for a while now, so here is the answer to it. If you're also asking, is it possible to have no skirting boards? This video includes all of the reasons as to why you should have them. In short, skirting boards are necessary to form the junctions between the construction materials and hide untidy joins. They also protect the bottom of the wall from general wear and tear from foot traffic expected in a normal home, pets and children, for example. First and foremost, skirting boards help protect the bottom of the walls. As you can imagine, the bottom of a wall in a house can be subject to the following: knocks and scrapes from the head of a Hoover or vacuum cleaner, knocks and scrapes from the head of a mop, general wear and tear from foot traffic, bumps from children's toys, damage from pushchairs, bikes, and so on. And the list goes on. Without skirting boards, you can see how easily the lower section of a wall could be reduced to rubble. Another reason why you should have skirting boards is because they hide the gap between plastered walls and the floor. Without skirting, you'd be able to see the gap, and most of the time it is not a neat finish on the plaster, so it can look messy. The reason the gap is there is to prevent any moisture from the ground reaching the plasterboard. As well as the points before, skirting boards can add character to the home. With so many designs available, there's never been a better time to install new ones. We have 100 designs ranging from simple and modern to decorative and traditional. If you've got taller ceilings, you can get away with having much larger skirting boards. Using larger skirting with short ceilings can make the room look smaller, so be wary. You might think we're biased as we sell skirting boards, but hopefully the points above have helped to show you why they're almost necessary in a home. If you have any questions regarding this post, get in touch with us and we'll be sure to help you where possible. And with that concludes our video. Hopefully you found it useful and helpful, and until next time, we will see you in our next video. Thank you.